Morning everybody, welcome back. We're up in Staveley, near Kendal. The first walk of the week. And then we're in Craggy Wood, climbing up. Oh, first walk of the week, guys. Legs on. Ready for it. Gorgeous though. Massive amount of rain yesterday driving up the M6. Rained all the way up. 5 hours worth. Today is lovely. I'll be back soon. Yeah, she did. Beautiful bit of woodland. Really nice. Head up to Potter Tarn now. In the distance there. They're superb walks so far.
I don't.
Yeah. Been on my way up to Potter Tarn.
You have a look when we get up there.
I have to say, this has been a stunning walk. So lucky with the weather after yesterday. Good start to the week. Hope it carries on like this. River Kent, swollen a bit after yesterday's rain. Me and my late brother-in-law paddled this river. Brings back some good memories. Upper Kentmere today. Monday the, what was it, 5th, isn't it? 5th of October. Walking up to the Kentmere Reservoir. Again, we're so lucky with the weather. Hey. Good morning, it's Tuesday 6th of October. Just a bit of a misty start today. We're going to go up to Reston Scar from Staveley and then over to Black Crag. It's a steep pull straight from the cottage. Yesterday for walk, we didn't feel much, really. Going up towards the Kentmere Reservoir, we didn't quite get there because we were tired. We had a steep hill to get up and back to the car. Anybody going to Kentmere, it's not a lot of parking there at all. Wheezing away. Come over the top of a little Reston Scar. Low cloud is still down, but hopefully it's going to lift. Making our way up to Black Crag now. Shame the Clag is moving in and out, but still lovely. It's time their minds don't live here anymore. Welcome back. Wednesday today. Our change of plans. We're going to head out on to Troutbeck, do Wansfell Pike, but we've got out of Staveley and on the 591 towards Windermere, and there was a RTC.
Anyway, as I was saying before my battery ran out, we had to change plans because the road was closed.
So we're going to go back up to Potter Tarn. It was a lovely walk, isn't it, Pete? The fumes refuse to stop. It rained overnight again, it's quite heavy. But, that's wood at the moment. I think we're looking all right. Some rain in far distance swinging around. But so be it. Absolutely beautiful. Over there though, look, just had a dark sky, rainbow over there. Rain morning, come up on the watch. Lucky so far. Yeah. Shakiness, hopefully
stabilisation kicking, but dogs keep pulling me. Pain. Lovely. Pot of tarn for our high point today. Very atmospheric today. There's a drizzle coming through, there's no cloud in there. Morning all. Thursday 8th of October. Still on a quest to do Wansfell Pike. Started to go up Nanny's Lane and then got blocked by cows. So we're coming up, what's this one called? Robin's Lane. Robin's Lane. Well, hopefully we can pick up a path called Hundreds Road, which will take us back towards higher up Nanny's Lane, past the cows and calves. Problem when you've got a pooch. Anyway, stunning day, loads of rain last night, wind, but today it's absolutely amazing. Light on the fells and the fields down below into Windermere, it's just amazing. Turned off Hundreds Road and on the path up to Wansfell Pike now. Stunning day. Without doubt the best day of the week. Trip 487 metres top of Wanless Pike, looking over to Kirkstone Inn, Red Screes. Place fell distance. And into Ambleside. Well, Wansfell Pike was very good but very busy. Loads of people. So we had a brief sit down and then in back. We're walking back down to Troutbeck now. Love this mossy stone wall here. Ferns going out the top. Yeah, it's been I think the cows did us a favour actually, because we hadn't stopped us going up Nanny Lane, we wouldn't have known about this road, this track. So it's been very good, and the weather, the day has been perfect. Probably one of my best days in the lakes, I think.